This video, obtained by CBS News, shows what appears to be the start of the confrontation between George Floyd and Minneapolis police officers. The video from a restaurant security camera shows officers taking him into custody, but the restaurant's owner says it does not show Floyd resisting arrest.
From what I saw on the camera, it didn't really look like he was resisting at all.
Moments